I found using the online stuff really easy, actually. It's pretty well explained. The online feedback and the tutors that I dealt with online were all really good, really, really patient. My name's Scott Massa. I'm from Scotland originally. I'm half Maltese. And I moved to Malta about 3 years ago, and I work as a full-time tattoo artist. I wanted to train to be a personal trainer just to add to a hobby, really. It's just a passion of mine. I like training, and I like helping others. I used to do CrossFit instructing back in Scotland, so when I moved out here, I just wanted to change it over and train everybody, not just CrossFit. I chose the empty course because I was recommended by a friend I trained with. I found using the online stuff really easy, actually. It's pretty well explained. You came online, you know, we did a Skype call and we went through it, which is really easy enough. And then going through the platform, once you get used to it, you know, it takes a couple of times to get used to how it's laid out. And, you know, like using the iLearning platform and using the lap guidance, you know, it takes maybe a couple of times to look at it. But then once it's that, then it's really easy. It's really easy to follow. The online feedback and the tutors that I dealt with online were all really good, really, really patient, because my time was really limited with work. And I had a lot of travel plans as well. Like, as I said, I was planning on doing the whole thing in one go, and then when I got split, I already had plans in between, so they were really, really patient, really accommodating, you know, like, they helped me out a little bit. And the prompt, they replied really quickly. Practicals was really good. You go through a lot. It is quite condensed, but it's all pretty, like, well managed, pretty straightforward. Instructors are really thorough. The tutor team, their knowledge is pretty in depth, you know, you can tell that they work in that industry outside of this course, you know, so again, they're really friendly, they don't miss a beat, you know, they get help with everything, they're always there, so that's good. The things that I've learnt that in the course that I've learnt towards more like things like teaching points and stances and things like that. A lot of the exercises, obviously, as you train, you train them yourself, so it was just more fine-tuning the teaching points. You know, you can do them, but then how do you then explain that to someone else and in a short space of time? Yeah, I feel really prepared to go teach and go ahead. Yeah, they build up your confidence here. And with the teaching points and things like that, as I said, it's really clear, so your head's not too confused. You know, you can go straight ahead and start straight away if you want to. I intend to use my qualification quite gradually. I'm not going to jump in with 2 feet. My plan is to develop it slowly. Obviously, I still have a full-time job tattooing. That'll always be priority. So just gradually, you know, get used to it, get clients in, you know, like friends, family, and then slowly but surely develop it and bring it into kind of join the two business together, you know, PT and fitness with tattooing, and kind of make a whole body transformation type thing, you know.